Breaking news now out of New York City. Police there are evacuating a terminal at JFK Airport after reports of shots fired. You are looking right now at cell phone video taken in an empty terminal, a rare sight there. As of right now, police cannot confirm that there is, in fact, an actual shooter, but the area was evacuated as a precaution.